G'day everyone, this is Wiggly Phantasm 1 here, and for my next Wiggles DVD review, we're going to be taking a look at the 2005 Australian DVD of Selling Around the World. Now, the history on Selling Around the World, it came out on VHS and DVD in 2005, and that's essentially about it. This was also the first Wiggles DVD in Australia to be released in a handle case and not a standard size DVD case. So yeah, this is also the first Wiggles video to be filmed digitally since Santa's Rockin' was the last Wiggles video to be filmed on tape. And this is also the second video to be focused on Captain Bettisword after Captain Bettisword the Friendly Pirate from 2000. And this is also the first Wiggles Australian DVD where the Lights, Camera, Action, Wiggles TV series episodes were in their original widescreen format in 16:9. And this was also Katarina Mete's last video as Dorothy the Dinosaur until 2012, and Lucy Stewart's only video as Henry the Octopus. And this was also the second to last Wiggles video to be released on VHS in Australia. For many years, people thought that this video was actually the final Wiggles video to be released on VHS in Australia. But around 2016 to 2017, there was evidence that on YouTube of an opening that surfaced to the extremely rare Dreamworld exclusive on the Gold Coast. Yes, that's Here Comes the Big Red Car. Here Comes the Big Red Car. It is a really, really hard tape to find. I do not have the tape yet, as far as you guys are aware of that. I'm pretty sure you guys are aware of that. But if I ever find the tape, I'm going to get it. But that's yet to pop up at some point. I'm going to find it though. But anyway, so yeah. Let's get on with the review. So, you've got a little banner there. We got the Selling Around the World logo in the Dreamland STD font. The DVD video logo. Excuse me. The Wiggles logo. Here we've got the Wiggles and Captain with his world flag pirate hat. The ABC for Kids logo. It says 15 fun traveling tunes. We've got a stamp for Sydney and London, and there is the G-rated logo. This is also the first Wiggles video to have the new classification rating from 2005 to 2015. And this and Here Comes the Bigger Car are the only Wiggles videos to have this logo, the VHS versions rather. So yeah, here's the front. Spine. There's no profile picture this time. Here we've got the Wiggles logo, the ABC for Kids logo, the title, and there's also the catalog number and the G rating. And the back. From London town to Sicily and San Francisco, everyone will have a great time on this wiggly giggly global trip. So climb aboard the SS Bettisword and hoist the mainsail as the Wiggles take you to sing in Sydney and move to the beat in Mexico and Athens. Don't forget your passport with 15 fun traveling tunes. It's all hands on deck for fun. The bonus features include the electronic storybook, Jeff and the Lumpy Mattress, 2 bonus episodes of Lights, Camera, Action, Wiggles, 4 Wiggly animation clips, postcard from Mexico, photo gallery, Jukebox song selection, that is not a bonus feature. Seal on the Wiggles, which is not a bonus feature. And Subtust Variant Pair, which is not a bonus feature. Running time is 116 minutes. Now, there is a bit of a goof. For some reason, the running time from the US DVD was copied over to all Australian DVDs without noting the inclusion of the bonus features, which is very, very, very weird. I don't know why, but anyway. Oops. Here is the disc. It's basically a squished up version of the front cover. Well, it's basically just, it's not even squished up. It's just basically the Wiggles and kept the first one, but it's not really squished up. It's just condensed to fit the disc. And yeah. So yeah. Thank you guys for watching. I'll catch you guys later. Stay tuned for the Here Comes Video Card DVD review once I work on that. Peace.